Here's a new little ditty of ours right here. It's called Tennessee Flat Top Bob. Tennessee Flat Top Bob was a guitar man. Well, Flat Top Bob never was an engineer. He never worked a Ford, he never punched a clock, never wrote a brand of a steer. Where people would come from near and far to hear him play his old guitar. Tennessee Flat Top Bob was a guitar man. Bob's whole life was an old six string. He'd make it cry, he could make it sing. Flying up and down like a bumblebee. It was just like magic that you could see. Tennessee Flat Top Bob was a guitar man. From the fairs and the jails, he was widely known. He spent most of his time out on his own. Standing up and down the field, see. It was just like the magic that you could see. Tennessee Flat Top Bob was a guitar man. Flat Top Bob never was an engineer. He never worked before, he never punched a clock, he never opened a brand of a steer. Well, people would come with him near and far to hear him play his old guitar. Tennessee Flat Top Bob is a guitar man. His legs were hot. People around here have never forgot that Tennessee Flat Top Bob was a guitar man. Well, Flat Top Bob never was an engineer. He never worked before, he never punched a clock, he never wrote a brand of a steer. Well, if he would come from near and far to hear him play his old guitar, Tennessee Flat Top Bob was a guitar man.
Thanks, y'all. We sure do appreciate it.